Good morning, good morning, good morning, everybody. Welcome to Dirty South Vlogging. It's Thursday, be April the 21st. We got our first load heading out. It's gonna be a load of fly log. Alright, go to ride this fly log. You got a card for this track? Got Jimmy loading skin tied over there. But they got the Yeah, I'll be right back.
Thank you.
All right. Good morning, everybody. It's Friday. See, it's almost 11 o'clock. All right, let's try this again. It's Friday. It's 11 o'clock. Oh, let's see. Got Hot Rod here. Got everybody else loaded. They had long hauls this morning. But anyway, we're done over here on this side that I'm on. Decided we're gonna cut a few trees that he was gonna leave because they're kind of questionable, you know. But anyway, he over there wolfing them down. Jasper, he over there across the road over there stacking the deck. But anyway, we'll be moving Monday, hopefully. Hopefully by the end of the day, I'll have all my wood hauled. If everything goes as planned, I will. That's about it. There weren't a whole lot over there across the road where Jasper went. I don't know, man, I think it was like 5 or 6 acres. They about got it. Yes, I don't know. Still, it had to cross the SMZ zone, stuff like that. But yeah, I ain't recorded a whole lot here lately. Been pretty busy.
talking to Jimmy. I'm still using the scales, but I ain't trusting it. Yeah, see, I know I got more than that. All right, buddy. Paperwork's on the dash of JP's truck over there.
This one right here side of the fuel truck.
Yeah, Tim.
I'm just putting this other ticket in there, Tim.
Sit around and wait on trucks to get here.
look at this and make sure before I get turned around, but I think this is considered two flared butts.
All right, folks.
I'll see y'all later.